Welcome to the stream. It's a random stream. Oh, you guys left. You guys left me. No, fail. You guys left me. I'm good. You? I'm getting dizzy. I'm hyper right now. I think I ate too much candy. Bum, bum, bum. Ask me whatever questions you like. Kiss, kiss. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, I know what FNAF is. Can't you see my eye color? It's dark, it's black. Blackish, brownish, whatever. What are you guys gonna be for Halloween? Laughing Joe here. Wow, that's weird. I'm gonna be Laughing Joe, you're gonna be Laughing Jack. I said I'm gonna be Laughing Joe. I don't even know right now. My mom's gonna help me. I'm weird. My friends call me weird. My friends all call me weird because I'm so obsessed with creepypastas. Oh, wow. You watch My Little Pony? I'm like 12. I like watch other things. I'm into brutal stuff. Don't tell the cops on me. Sorry, Mom, I can't listen to your stuff right now. Wait, what? Hi, Olive. I feel weird. Sorry if I'm laughing too much. I ate too much sweets. And candy. I like lollipops. Kiss, kiss, falling on. Why? Puppies are my. I don't really like dogs that much, but. Puppies are cute and all, but. I already did my homework. It's math. You should have did that earlier. I once had a dog and I accidentally killed it. That's why I never wanted a dog again. You know how that ended. Don't be calling me a murderer. Well, I probably am, but still. Sorry. If you're offended, sorry. Not my fault I grew up to like this. Sorry. No. That was an accident, I said. Hey, you're a killer too. You're laughing, Jack. You kill people's dogs. So don't be blaming me, Mr. LJ. Now I'm gonna be haunted by this little dog forever. Just like those children haunt LJ a lot. Woof, woof. I am 12. You don't kill me.
Nope. You killed 10.
Nope.
You can't kill me. You're not gonna kill me because I'm 12 and you kill children under 10. My brother's 6. Have fun. You're not.
Where?
You're in my house. Tell me where. I fangirl a lot. You can't be behind me because I'm staring right there. Oh, hey, Mia. Hi. You can't be. He's not in his room. Liar. Because I'm in our room right now. We share a room. Why are you hiding in a box? That's Pop Goes Weasel. No, you're not. No, you're not. I don't see you. I'm looking in the mirror too. And I'm looking outside. What are you, like a pervert or something? What the f? Mia, gordo. Why are you scared? Is it because that I'm a killer and he's a killer too? I do, Jeff. My name's Jeff. Is Jeff beautiful? Yeah, I don't think so. Don't tell them I said that. Oh my god, this chat. Oh my god. Don't cry, guys. I have dogs right here. And this is my grandma's dog, not mine. I told you. I don't think you can see them. Okay, can you stop hiding in your box? You're freaking me out. LJ is the one who hides in the freaking box and watches children. Pervert. I'm on my bed because I'm sleepy. What? What candy? I want candy. I had enough already, but I want more candy. I want candy. Okay, bye. Wait, can't you do it in the morning? Can you do it in the morning? Your homework? By the way, I like your profile picture. Oh. I like your profile picture. Oh. Bye. Trio. Only one person's on my stream. Who is it? Who else? Oh, no. Everyone left. Mr. Lonely. I have nobody. All on my own. Mr. Lonely.
Me prometiste que pronto ibas a volver. Que ya nunca más recordarías el ayer. Que no pensarías más en aquella mujer. Y hasta me juraste que mío querías ser. Me dijiste que sentías un inmenso amor. Que era yo la medicina para tu dolor. Me envolviste dentro de aquella linda ilusión. Y me entregué toda sin ninguna condición. Y ahora que el tiempo ha pasado. Si vienen a de aquí. Porque esta canción no es para ningún flojo. Si aún estás en la luz, tírala hacia un lado.